माइचिंगन स्टेट यूनिवर्सिटी स्कॉलर बलजीत सिंह इंटरव्यूइंग इंडियन फॉरेन पॉलिसी एक्सपर्ट्स इन 1965 फाउंड दैट 77% ऑफ देम फेवर्ड डिस्कशन विद पाकिस्तान ऑन ऑल आउटस्टैंडिंग प्रॉब्लम इंक्लूडिंग द कश्मीर डिस्प्यूट हाउएवर ओनली 17% वर सपोर्टेड ऑफ होल्डिंग अ प्लेबिसाइट इन कश्मीर द रिमेनिंग 60% वर पेसिमिस्टिक ऑफ अ सॉल्यूशन ड्यू टू द डिस्ट्रस्ट ऑफ पाकिस्तान और परसेप्शन ऑफ द थ्रेट टू इंडियाज इंटरनल इंस्टीट्यूशंस They contend that India's secularism was far from stable and the possibilities of Kashmir separating from India or joining Pakistan would endanger Hindu-Muslim relations in India. In 2008, the death toll from the last 20 years was estimated by Indian authorities to be over 47,000. In 2017, India's Union Home Ministry Rajnath Singh demanded that Pakistan desist from demanding a plebiscite in the Jammu and Kashmir saying if at all a referendum is required it is needed in Pakistan where people should be asked whether they want to continue in Pakistan or demanded the country's merger with India. Pakistani views. Map of Kashmir as drawn by the government of Pakistan. Pakistan maintains that Kashmir is the jugular vein of Pakistan and as currently disputed territory whose final status must be determined by the people of Kashmir. Pakistan's claims to be disputed region are based on the rejection of Indian claims to Kashmir, namely the instrument of accession. Pakistan insisted that the Maharaja was not a popular leader and was regarded as a tyrant by most Kashmiris. Pakistan maintained that the Maharaja used brute force to suppress the population. Pakistan claimed that Indian forces were in Kashmir before the instrument of accession was signed with India. And that therefore Indian troops were in Kashmir in violation of the standstill agreement which was designed to maintain the status quo in Kashmir. Although India was not signatory to the agreement which was signed between Pakistan and Hindu ruler of Jammu and Kashmir. From 1990 to 1999 some organizations reported that the Indian army forces, its paramilitary groups and counter-insurgent militaries were responsible for the death of 4,501 Kashmiris during the same period. There were recorded of 4,242 women between the ages of 7 to 70 being raped. Similarly, allegations were also made by some human rights organizations. In short, Pakistani holds that the popular Kashmiri insurgency Democrats demonstrated that the Kashmiri people no longer wish to remain within India. Pakistani suggested that this means that Kashmiri either wants to be with Pakistan or independent. According to the two-nation theory, one of the principles that it stated for the partition that created India and Pakistan, Kashmir should have been with Pakistan because it has a Muslim majority. India has shown disregard for the resolution of the United Nations Security Council and United Nations Commission in India and Pakistan by failing to hold a plebiscite to determine the future allegiance. Allegiance of the state. The reason for India's disregarded of the resolution of the United Nations Security Council was given by India's Defense Minister Krishnan Menon, who said it Kashmir would vote to join Pakistan and no Indian government responsible for the said Kashmir would vote to join Pakistan and no Indian government responsible for agreeing to plebiscite would survive. Pakistan was of the view that the Maharaja of Kashmir had no right to call in the Indian army because it held that the Maharaja of Kashmir was not a hereditary ruler and was merely a British appointee. After the British defeated Ranjit Singh, who ruled the area before the British conquest, Pakistan has noted that widespread use of the extrajudicial killings in Indian administrative Kashmir carried out by Indian security forces while claiming they were caught up in the encounter with the militants. These encounters are common places in Indian administered Kashmir. The encounter go largely uninvestigated by the authorities and the perpetrator are separate criminal prosecutions.